For the last Legacy Escalation in the Gilded Cage version of Marrakesh, we have the Raskoph Satisfaction. Let's start on the lamp store rooftop with a pistol, proximity taser, and a briefcase with the calmer tranquilizer. Let's let this cutscene play out. Run down the stairs and grab the shopkeeper disguise right there next to the laundry. And once we come down here, let's toss our proximity taser right out there. That way our guard target will find that and electrocute himself.
No poop, sister.
And that'll be level one. For level 2, we add in one of the printing crew guys as a target. Take the same loadout. We'll let this cutscene play out once again to get everything moving before we start. Now we'll run down the stairs and grab the shopkeeper disguise once again. Head off to the left of this path and we'll toss our proximity taser right out to the same spot. And now this is where our tranquilizer will come in handy. We'll tranquilize this lady right here so she doesn't see us while we're shooting that bike right there to blow up our second printing crew target. Now we can run to the exit. Now for level 3, we have another electrocution accident we have to pull off with the guard that patrols that little back alleyway. Instead of letting the cutscene play out, we can just get out of it right away and grab the shopkeeper disguise from the laundry. Toss our proximity taser right over there again so our target will find that once he comes down the alleyway. Now we have the second guard that we have to get with an electrocution accident, so let's shoot the power strip that's in this puddle of water right here.
Command, we might have a situation.
He should hear that and be distracted by that. Once he investigates, we can flip the switch and that will kill him. We can come over here and tranquilize this lady once again. Now we won't be spotted by anybody shooting this bike to blow up the last printing crew target. And now we can head for the exit. And now for level 4, the objectives have changed. We have to kill all three of our targets with an explosion. So this time I'm just going to bring a pistol, remote breaching charge, and some coins. We can jam right out of this cutscene. I'll grab the shopkeeper disguise once again, even though we don't need it, just to get down from here. And seeing as how everybody's pretty much in one central location, I'm just going to pile them all up and blow everybody up at the same time with the single breach charge. Throw a coin in the corner of that little cove right there. Then we'll run back down the alley to where the printing crew is to get that printing crew target on his way.
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back.
He was inside.
Now let's run back to where our first guard is and we can throw the breaching charge at his head to knock him out. We'll go over here and toss a coin so our second guard target will come investigate over here. Grab everything on the ground that's by our first target and drag his body into the closet. Once our second guard target is over here, let's throw another coin to distract him. Our printing crew target should be here right about the same time, so let's grab these couple of cans out of this puddle. Once they're in place, let's knock them both out quietly so nobody else hears. And we can drag both of their bodies in. Pile them all on top of each other. And we'll drop our breach charge right in the middle of everyone. And pull the trigger as you're running towards the exit. Now for level 5, we have the elimination streak. We have to kill everyone within 10 seconds of each other, which is not going to matter for us because we kill everyone at the same exact time anyways, so this will be just like level 4. So we'll start out and head down the little steps and grab our shopkeeper disguise. That will keep us from being spotted on our way out of this building. Come down here and we'll toss a coin into that corner for our first guard target. Run down and get the printing crew conversation started so our printing crew target will start his routine and come down the alley. Run by and knock out our first guard target with the breaching charge. Throw a coin over here to distract our second guard target. Go back to the first one and grab everything that you have off the ground and drag his body into the closet. We'll throw a second coin to distract our second guard target over here. And once again, we'll grab these cans from in front of the vending machine. And there's our printing crew target. We'll knock him out first since he's about to walk away, knock out the guard, drag both of their bodies into the closet along with our first target. And once again, we'll pile them all together. Drop the breach charge right in the middle of everyone and run towards the exit and pull the trigger. And that will be it for the Raskoph Satisfaction. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you like this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.